The HQ-26 is a new Chinese long-range air defense missile system. It is an evolution of the HQ-9. The HQ-26 was designed to engage aircraft, cruise missiles and smaller ballistic missiles at long ranges. Primary targets for such system are airborne early warning and control aircraft and electronic warfare aircraft. It seems that HQ-26 system uses interceptor missiles that are similar in concept to those of the US Patriot PAC-3 system. Missiles are highly maneuverable and destroy their targets by ramming them. During direct collision, kinetic energy impact destroys the target or disrupts its stability. There is still a small explosive charge to enhance kill probability. Actually, it seems that China's interceptor missiles are larger than those used by the US Patriot PAC-3 system and have increased performance. Judging by the Chinese graphical images, a launcher vehicle carries 15 interceptor missiles. The launcher is based on an 8x8 heavy high mobility vehicle. Missiles are launched vertically. This gives a 360 engagement capability without the need to rotate the launcher towards the target. As the Chinese images suggest, the HQ-26 air defense missile system is planned to be used in conjunction with the new HQ-19 anti-ballistic missile system. The HQ-19 uses much larger missiles and can engage short, medium and intermediate range ballistic missiles. Similar approach was used on the Russian S-300V long-range air defense and anti-ballistic missile system when one air defense system included two different types of missiles for different targets. Combination of the HQ-19 and HQ-26 could be seen as an all-round air defense system, capable of engaging not only ballistic missiles, but strategic bombers, AWACS and electronic warfare aircraft. Cruise missiles, as well as fighters and other types of aircraft.